fucking Olive Garden. We're in Africa. It's hot here. And then she thought, she's like, oh, these guys are going to rape us. I go, okay, you can't say that. That's super racist, like super duper racist. I don't care how much you're hallucinating. You can't say they're going to rape us. There are safari guides. They're certainly not going to rape us the day we get here.